Today let's continue. Take out English textbook, page number 94. Okay.
See, has, have. We use has or have to tell what a person or a thing possesses. Has is used with he, she, or it and the singular words. Okay. Have is used with I, we, they, or you and plural words. Fill in the blanks and complete the sentence. Stick the correct sticker next to each sentence from the sticker page. Okay. See, first one. I am Riya. A dash dash long hair. I am Riya. I have H-A-V-E-have. I have long hair. Next B dash dash A purple t-shirt. I have purple t-shirt. Okay. See, I am Riya. I have long hair. See, look at this picture. I am Riya. I have long hair. I have a purple t-shirt. Okay. Next, second one. We are Kim and Pom. A. We dash a dog named Shaggy. See, have is used with I, we, they, or you. We have a dog named Shaggy. Shaggy dash a green collar. Shaggy has H-A-S has. Shaggy has green collar. Okay. Next, they are the Nair family. They are the Nair family. Dash a pink car. They have T-H-E-Y. They have H-A-V-E-have. They have a pink car. They have a pink car. Hit. See, use hit. Has is used with he, she, or it. Use it has. It has four wheels. Okay. See, first one. I am Riya. I have long hair. I am Riya. I have long hair. B. I have a purple t-shirt. Okay. Second one. We are Kim and Pom. A. We have a dog named Shaggy. B. Shaggy has a green collar. Okay. Next. Three. They are the Nair family. They have a pink car. It has four wheels. Okay. Next, turn your next page. See, look at this picture. He is a Sahil. A. Dash a yellow kite. He has yellow kite. He has yellow kite. Okay. Dash a short thread. Hit. It has. It has a short thread. Okay. He is a yellow kite. It has a short thread. Okay. Next. Fifth one. She is Trisha. Dash short hair. She has. She has short hair. Next. Dash a small book. She has small book. She has. S H E she. H A S has. She has a small book. She has a small book. Dash 30 pages. Hit. It. It has. It has. H A S has. It has a 30 pages. Okay. See fourth one. See. He is a Sahil. He has a yellow kite. It has a short thread. Okay. Fifth one. She is Trisha. She has short hair. She has a small book. It has 30 pages. Next, turn your page, children. Can you see? Can you use these three magic words correctly here? Okay. Can you use these three magic words correctly here? Please, sorry, thank you. See, first one. Did I hurt you? Did I hurt you? Did I hurt you? Sorry. S-O-R-R-Y. Sorry. Did I hurt you? Sorry. Okay. Next, second one. See, when we get gift, you should say thank you. See, thank you. T-H-A-N-K. Thank Y-O-U. You. Thank you. Next, third one. See, may I have an ice lolly? See, please. What, children? Please. P-L-E-A-S-E. Please. See, please. P-L-E-A-S-E. Please. Please. May I have an ice lolly. Okay. Fourth one. See, can you give me a pencil? Please. P-L-E-A-S-E. Please. Please, can you give me a pencil? Okay. Fifth one. See, you have the wrong number. You have the wrong number. Sorry. S-O-R-R-Y. Sorry. See, sorry. You have the wrong number. Sorry, you have the wrong number. Okay. Once again, I will repeat, children. Sorry, did I hurt you? Sorry, did I hurt you? Next, when we get gift, thank you. When we get gift, thank you. Third one, please, may I have an ice lolly? May I have an ice lolly, please? Please, can you give me a pencil? Please, can you give me a pencil? Fifth one, sorry, you have the wrong number. Okay.
Okay, children, you understood? Okay, we'll meet next class. See you, children.